He had an injury last year in 2015, and he also made an epic comeback with that injury after that. Please welcome number 18, Kyle Busch!